You look wild strong for no reason. For no reason, just standing there. This one got the tougher spring to it. So I don't know what that's really doing for her. That's going for him, but I might switch it up. It looks like it's building more like neck and back muscles more than anything. Shield here. Shield here. Trying to body that roar. Look at this dog, like, how does it keep going? This dog, him, man, he's in the face of his leash. But I was spit. Hey girl, get your hook. She wasn't about to drop this rope thing and start spinning around all crazy. She can get lower than this too. The spring pole is long enough for her to stand straight up. Let me go all the way up there, like this one. She can stand straight up. She's just choosing not to. She's going for like the highest point in that rope. In a minute, I'm gonna get them a thicker rope because they keep breaking all the snow. Well, I'm gonna be braiding a whole bunch of ropes together with this one to make a real quick ass rope. Get your rope, mama. Nate's son looked like him, but yeah, her color. I don't know how the other three look. Well, now, I remember how they look when they were puppy. But I noticed that the one puppy that I do see look just like him, with a lot more weight on him. How come? Same pattern as him and everything, just with her colors. Act just like her. Ah! Stretchy spray on it. He don't never grab that chain up there. He don't really even worry about it. He grabs the tire. Tess, out. Good girl, get it. See, it ain't that easy to him. If I tell him to let go, she gonna let go. He ain't gonna let go. Kingston, let it go. See? That's why he let go. Good boy, get it. Good dog. And that's how she do, like, straight like that. Like, no thoughts, no second thoughts, no. She don't give a shit about the repercussions or anything she do, she just do stuff. Some more videos in there. My dog goes back to this fire. Tess, let it go. Come here. Come here. Good girl. Wait, wait. Wait. Sit. Mommy. Mommy. Come here. Oh, look, she's going to go now. Try to use the bathroom on my leash. Good boy, get your tie. Good girl. Good girl. Get your little one. He don't got grip like how she got grip. No, he can't do all this stuff like she do, where she just jump up and grab like all the way up here and she just dangle around like that. He can't do that. She could do that. I don't know why she could do that. He can't do that. Because his bite is harder than hers. I just think he'd be too scared to hold on and actually bite it. Bite his tail. Sometimes, like when he grab it real high and he do hold on, and his body jerk forward, forcing him to actually use the muscle in his neck, it like shock him or something like that, and he just get like real scared, and he grab for like the lower part. Hold on, she just grab shit and hold it, just grab shit. That white stuff that you see flying past is him. He's spitting. Get it, boy. Good boy, get him. Give me that tire. Good boy. Get him, King. Get him. If you rip this, I got 50 million other tires for them to play with. And as soon as she rips this, I'm gonna put a tire up here. I'm just gonna tug it out. That's all they do. Good girl. She ain't as muscular as she used to be. I'm about to try to get her back there. She's strong. Real strong. She still is kind of strong. She ain't as strong as she used to be. That's because I've been slacking lately. Him too.